He has earned the respect of his peers, conquered the lovely game of football both in the country and abroad. But now a storm is brewing within his home. His younger siblings, Elsie and Kennedy Oliech, have gone to court to stop their mother's intended sale of the family property located in Nairobi's Dagoretti corner, an issue that Oliech's elder brother, Nixon, dismisses.
As far as I'm concerned, that's not an issue because the land belongs to my mom. It was born, his son, Dennis, who bought it for her. So as far as I'm concerned, it's hers. So she can do whatever she wants with it. It's as simple as that.
At the plot on which stands an entertainment joint, no one seems aware of the impending suit. According to Nixon, the lawyer who went to court may have been acting on the instructions of the younger siblings, Kennedy and Elsie.
Being part of the family, I don't know about that. So unless there's an hidden agenda, I don't know about that.
It's not the first time that family members have tried to dictate the handling of property that they do not own. There was the drama in the Kirima family that is yet to be settled. It is business as usual at Mama Oliech's hotel. She possibly hopes that the case will be settled without her children airing the dirty linen in public. Then again, perhaps not, as the courts have already certified the matter as urgent and have ordered that Oliech's mother be served with suit papers as quickly as possible. Now it is up to the courts to decide the fate of a piece of land that is a love token from a son to his mother. Charity Waweru, Mwangi, for News at 8.